while driving a herd of cattle out in old Nebraska way, heading east at Broken Bow on a hot September day. Trying to get to Omaha, we hoped to find a fire. We never counted in the odds of a western prairie fire. A hot south wind was blowing and the air was getting dry. Something far away was spelling trouble in the sky. Coming closer was a sound that talked the devil's quiet. Then we knew we'd have to race a raging prairie fire. When all at once a flame is seen a licking at the sky, and every heart is quickened and the spirit every eye. We've just one chance to get away, for there's no place to hide. Gotta reach the river flat, 1 inch deep and 1 mile wide. The herd is getting tired, but we've got no time to rest. I try to clear the red dust that is gathering in my chest. From riding tail on a thousand head with the weather getting dry, the black cloud in the west is warning, ride, ride, ride. The roaring heat is closer, ice is falling by our side, and every beast and bird is fleeing with its warning cry. We've got to reach the river, but it's still 10 miles or more, and close behind us we can hear that wild inferno. Fate had other plans, for we lost that fatal race. We lost, for neither man nor beast could long keep up the pace. The mighty Platte subdued its rage, but none were there to rest. We did our best to get away, but only I am bad. Now on the blackened prairie, far as the eye can see, the grim remains are there to show that God rules you and me. Just one he left to tell the tale, just one was his desire. We lost a herd of 30 men to a raging prairie fire.